Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. We have Marvin, the paranoid android, over here. I want to die now, he says. I try to fix him, and he says he's feeling very depressed. I'm not sure. But anyway, I'm not sure what to do for him at this point. These elevators seem to be working. So we can go down to level 4. Hello? You have entered the EPA sublevels. Okay, is this the color? Orange? Oh, orange. Okay. So level 4 is a sublevel. Level 2 and 3 are not sublevels then, I guess? They're just levels? So if I take it orange, from what we learned from the computer upstairs, contains the conference rooms, cafeteria, and as a bonus, added, what am I thinking of? Entertainment value, hazardous chemicals. Unfortunately, we had to leave our robo-brain up top. Who needs healing? Marcus? Well, Marcus is hurt. Do I have any healing in me? Well, I'm out of doctor stuff, actually. I mean, I have first aid kits, but I think I might have used that stuff outside. But let's see if I got anything left. I've taxed my ability with that skill. How about healing? Why don't you say something earlier, Marcus? The strain might kill me. Alright, I really don't have a lot. Monitors are in good condition. 75. Can
you
heal yourself? Heal yourself.
Maybe you should have a look at this.
Heal yourself again.
You got anything to help?
Nope, just heal yourself.
You got anything to help?
That's okay enough. Sulik is completely fine. Vic is close enough. Goris. Just in case these robots start attacking, I'm gonna give him a regular stim pack as well. Okay. A metal plaque with the number 4. Dead robot stuff? Nope. How could a robot be dead anyway? Okay. It'll tell us here as well. Conference rooms. Exciting decisions. Somehow I don't think they're made anymore. Cafeteria. Hazardous chemicals. You're welcome for using the location finder. Here I wrote all this crap down. So I figured you might have to know it. Cafeteria. We got air. Cheesy poofs. Yeah, I want the cheesy poofs. Yes, cheesy poofs. They're extremely good. Cheese flavored puffs. Obviously a reference to South Park. Shows you how, you know, old both this game and South Park, or that they're around at the same time. Ooh, we got a cookie! Ooh, more Pop Rocks, meat jerky, TV dinner. What weighs so much? Oh, it's three TV dinners. Is it one of these cookies you can open? Funny how that this color like that. Boom. Functional wood burning stove. Hell of a wedgie. A chocolate chip cookie. Yum. These are TV dinners. We can, however, eat the cookie. What happened? Did I increase our strength? Excellent. I think that's what happened with the other cookie. I'll leave the meat jerky. I know, we're pretty full, right? There's another cookie. I think I'll just hold on to that cookie. You can have the cheesy poofs, you can have all this crap. So I think that'll be that thing's heavy. Pop rocks. Yeah, you keep the pop rocks too. They're probably a pound each or something. Okay, how much do these weigh? It tells me they weigh a lot now. So that's it, huh? Cafeteria. Done. Keep it down over there. Just a bathroom. I don't want to get locked in here. Let me out. This is obviously the men's room then. I know I'm complete fake. What? Ghosts? I don't want to comment. 1031, when you've been useless for decades. Our weapon defenses. Maybe 1001 is right. Maybe we should just destroy it all. Our weapon defenses are in need of health dish now. If I could do something about it, I would. I'm confident the EPA is on track for success. Oop! Sorry, guys. Ow. I hope that didn't deafen you all in favor. If only the robots would respond to commands. Never. Sounds adequate. The robots must be reactivated. How am I supposed to conduct tours without proper lighting? All these broken down robots are very unsightly. No comment. Destroying the complex is not the answer. I know I'm a complete failure. I understand your concern. We must destroy this place immediately. The whole place has been taken over by these mutant plants. That's absurd. I don't want to comment. We'll tackle that issue once we come to it. They're everywhere. Worm dushers, all of you. I understand your concern. And then there's the mantises. I would, but I'm currently thoroughly challenged. Sounds adequate. Let's not be hasty lest we act too quick. So they're just blabbering about themselves. Only with the destruction of the old can the new be reborn. If only the robots would respond to command. The greenhouse is in shambles. Those plants are killing all potential tourists. If I could do something about it, I would. If I was in charge, things would actually get done around here. We'd have more visitors if the grounds were clean. All I'm saying is that the place needs to be more presentable. I don't think they're talking to each other. I think they're all in their own world, their own hell or something. This large table looks important. Perhaps they hold meetings here. Yep, that's the conference room. Oh, here's something. This is a normal podium for public speaking. I didn't know that was here. Alright, well, this is a dead end, so no cutting muffins. Besides, I can't imagine him saying something like that, like with a voiceover. What is that? Or are those actually? Let me just go look in here. We have that bug spray. Cool, three more. You know what? Curious to see it in action, actually. Bug spray, plant spray, plant spray. Okay. Let's get that. Oh, you're gonna wander right into those things. Okay. Fruit fly. A mutated fruit fly. Goo. Some strange, noxious, biological goo. Okay. Well, I think I have to get closer to spray it. AP 2, so let's move up 6. And 1. Is this close enough? No, I guess not. Come and get it! I want to spray the thing! You guys are gonna ruin everything! Close enough? Nothing happened. Guys, you attacked the other one! Ah! You're punching bees. Or flies, whatever. They look like bees. I'm not gonna get a chance to use the bug spray right now. Well, I might need it for something else, I don't know. Can I get like a stinger or something? Oh no, they're flies, right? I keep thinking they're bees. I'm stuck on that, sorry guys. Stuck on you? Well, I want to kill that. Where am I? Over here. They're all gonna wander into this crap. Why am I moving so slow? I had the shift key down. Guys, don't ruin my fun, please. It's you or me, and I vote you. God, we are getting extra stuff. I cannot get there. Damn it. You got no damage anyway, so. don't think there's much in here to look at. These barrels are probably empty from the hollow sound. Oh, there's one right there. I didn't see that one. I'm just gonna shoot it. Wow, that was pretty cool looking. Did it hatch out of something? Because I did not see it. Can I run? I'm gonna get the hell out of here. What is this? Oh, chemicals. Foul-smelling gelatinous chemicals. Yeah, we're getting continuously hit by nothing. I'm holding the shift key down and not running. I do not approve of this. I have not gone in here, though. I try to be thorough, guys. I don't want to miss anything. There's a low humming noise in the car, like a magnetic field is somewhere nearby. Maybe caused by these computers? Data storage and maintenance. Select option. Run diagnostic check. Running check. Initiating. Compiling. Thank you for being patient during this procedure. Complete. Data storage running at 84% efficiency. Wiring fault on this computer's mainframe is causing magnetic coils to run at a high power. The resulting magnetic field could cause interference with other devices if not fixed. End check. Okay, interference with other devices. Alright, so wiring fault on this computer's mainframe. Is that the mainframe? I doubt it's repair because that would be on the mainframe, not here, but I'm gonna do it. Anyway, oh, that's all I had to do. The magnetic coil problem has been fixed. Again, 1,000, that would be nice. 100 experience. Data storage running at 100% efficiency. Thank you and have a nice day. End check. Good. That was easy. These are really modern looking computers. Sarcasm fully on, by the way. Let's just see if we can science them. Nope. Alright. Okay, so we solved a magnetic coil problem. What's with these ghosts? We got ghosties. Ghosties, man. Ghosties. How the hell do we even get in there? How do we get in there? Oh, they're holograms. Do I sit in here and they talk? And we watch them on the monitor? Is that what happens? The holograms. Remains of robot. Nothing. All right. Oh, there's a door right there. Never mind. Gotta check out the holograms, guys. What the hell? Something tells me I can't really interact with them because they're not even interacting with themselves. Some like computer program left running or something. You see hologram 10001. He oversees the EPA security. He's actually hit points, 30 hit points. That's his 12,001. He directs operations within the EPA. That's 40,001. She's in charge of all the tours and press releases at the EPA. And finally, a worn-looking hologram. Hologram 10031, who's in charge of all the ground maintenance at the EPA. Hologram, hologram, hologram. Worn-looking hologram. Mm. Hello? Halt! Do not attempt to come any closer. Identify yourself, intruder. I'm not leaving. I'm Andrea King, and I'm not trying to intrude. I'm just exploring. Exploring? Exploring? My EPA? How dare you have the audacity to break in here and just casually wander around? Validiant? What? Validiant? I have half a mind to arrest you and toss your ass in the petting zoo. Give them freak shows a real feast. No, wait. I'm not doing you any harm. Let me explain. I know it can't touch me. It'll set the robots after me. Go on there, Schwarzkopf. Explain yourself. Make it good, though, or I'll have the robots beat you and drag you down to the electric chair. Alright, let me just... Oh, fuck off. Let me just read this. I'm not a Chinese spy. These are long dialogues. I'm gonna be nice. Gonna be diplomatic. Try anyway. Alright, first off, I'm not a Chinese spy. Is that what the Schwarzkopf is? A Chinese spy? Am I saying more than I should know by saying I'm not a Chinese spy? I'm not a Chinese spy. I'm what you might call a tribal. I've been chosen to embark on a perilous quest so that I might save my tribe from extinction. I only entered this complex in hope of scavenging something that could aid me in my quest. You're not going to be satisfied with that. Scavenge! You piss nelk! What? How dare you discredit the name of the EPA in this way? No one so much as removes a piece of paper from this building without my say-so. However, to have entered this far into the EPA would require some skill. Perhaps I could find a use for you after all. I think I'll scavenge some more and go, bye. Huh? Well, as you may already have guessed, the robots no longer work here at the EPA. The computer consoles no longer register my verbal commands, and I don't have a body to activate the console. I can't properly secure anything. Could you fix the robot control computer for me? I need the ability to command the robots for... well, for things. Well, why not? I'll see what I can do. Thanks. If you can repair the robot control computer, I'll grant you full access to the security ring on the red level. Okay, that's the next level down then. Which has a security department, museum, and execution chamber. You can take what you like from the stores. I'm afraid we have no use for them now anyway. Thanks. I'll get back to you when I'm done. Have you managed to complete the tasks yet? Task yet? Eyes gleam expectantly. No, not yet. I'll keep working on it. All right, so let's talk to this one who's in... Oh, I can't talk to this one now. Wait. Oh, I was looking at the reel-to-reel computer. 12,001 who directs operations. This Weasley-looking hologram regards you with a nervous smile. Hello, welcome to the EPA. You may have noticed that we're experiencing some mild issues, but we'll cross that bridge once we come to it. Okay. Who are you? I'm the director of operations for the EPA. Oh, right. You scratch your head. What does that actually mean? He chuckles uneasily. Well, I coordinate things. Get the ball rolling. Now it's in your court. I'd like to bring out the best in people. Here at the EPA, that's what it's all about. Honesty, integrity. Thank you. We value your opinion. What the hell are you talking about? I assure you that we are working diligently to resolve all issues. We've had a bit of downsizing, but things are looking up. I feel confident that all quotas will be achieved in due time. What quotas? You're not making any sense. Do you actually do anything here? Can you help me or not? That all depends on your outlook. My hands are tied on this matter, but I'd be delighted to assist you if I could. Forget it. Bye. Thank you for your time. Okay, so... Yeah, he's... All his responses, too, what he was... All the dialogue, sorry guys, that was flashing by before we came into this room was basically... just platitudes and stuff like that. So let's see this one who's in charge of what? 40,011, charge of all tours and press releases. This attractive female hologram greets you with a friendly smile. Hello, visitor, and welcome to the EPA. How may I help you? Lunch will be served in the cafeteria at midday for all company employees. Okay, well, I'm not an employee, and I don't think there are any employees left. What? Oh, never mind. Who are you? Me? I'm Hologram 40011, the Director of Public Relations. I organize trips, tours, and other things to ensure that the place is running smoothly for the public on a day-to-day basis. The tour of the EPA Museum will begin shortly. Please have your passes ready. That sounds like a riveting job. Goodbye. Welcome back, visitor. There isn't a tour at the moment, but if you'd like to wait around for enough visitors to arrive, I'd be happy to arrange one. I don't want to go on a tour, thanks. Just see. Yeah. Alright, finally, this worn-looking hologram was in charge of grounds. Of the ground maintenance. Hello there. Mind if I ask you how you managed to get in here? The elevators to the surface broke down a long time ago. Let's see. I used a rope to climb down an elevator shaft to the utility level. Then I crawled through a fan duct and found myself in the robot maintenance area. I'm surprised you made it past all those damn plants without being eaten. I'm Hologram 10031, the Director of Ground Maintenance here at the EPA. I know. The grounds look terrible. No need to tell me. Oh, that's mean, right? If you're not happy with the gray the grounds look, why don't you do something about it? Maybe because he's a hologram and he can't affect physical matter. If I could do something about it, trust me, I would. I've got no physical body, and the damn robots won't respond to a word I say. I've been operating at 100% efficiency for the last few decades. How pathetic is that? The other holograms won't let me forget it either. The only one more useless than me is the Director of Operations. Maybe I could help somehow? Hey, if you're really willing to help, that'd be great. I'd ensure you get something for your troubles. Consider it done. What can I help you with? Those mutated spore plants have spread beyond the confines of the greenhouse and have taken root all over the EPA's grounds. If you could get rid of those bastards for me, that'd be a big step in the right direction. Ah. Hold on. I had an itch on my ear. Hold on a second. Now, we already killed all the EPA plants. Are they all spore plants? They just look like Venus flytraps or something. We killed them above, and then once we killed them, I mean, we didn't have a quest to do, but once we killed them all, it made a point of telling us that we killed them all. We got extra experience, I think, as well. So, that's easy enough. I already killed them all. Oh, thank you so much. For that, I hereby hire you as my assistant groundskeeper. He points to a key on the floor by his feet. I managed to coax one of the half-working robots into bringing this for you. That for you. You now have authorization to access the storage shed. Thanks again. Storage shed. That's that place we're going to get into. Right? That was the place we're going to get into at all. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did not get experience for that. But now I did. So, back when I killed all the EPA plants, I just made a point of saying that, and now, boop, now we got the experience. You pick up the key and pocket it. No problem. See ya. 500 experience. You wipe out the mutant plants that have grown rampant over the EPA's grounds. I'm now operating at 1% efficiency. That's a good thing. But they said what they were teasing him for operating at 100%. Keys to allow access on the storage shed on the surface. Alright. Your basic HD 2000 hologram projector. Can I science this stuff? Please let me science this stuff. I want to learn stuff. Damn it. Man. This makes me laugh. A high-tech computer using modern reel-to-reel storage devices instead of the antiquated punch cards. Yeah, failing. Alright. That's cool. So we got something to do. Now we actually got Pip-Boy stuff for this area, I'm sure. EPA. Fix the voice computer. Already cleared out the plant problem. Nice. So these robots are slackers. Once we activate them, though, they're gonna attack us, right? Hopefully he'll tell them not to attack us. Oh! This door is electronically locked. He's got a hell of a witch. I've got something that can electronically unlock something, perhaps. It does nothing. Is there another way in? Can we ask this guy for the code? Maybe we complete the task. Which one's the voice computer? Cannot repair that. You'd think it would be a computer in their own room, right? The voice computer. Well, you figure the voice computer. Okay, so we've got four hologram projectors. Standard Voltec ventilation system. We've got these computers. Do I need to try to repair them? He ran back. I cannot repair that. can't repair this stuff. Oh, I loaded a game? Damn it. I didn't do anything since I meant to save, but I didn't accomplish anything, have I? Did I talk to them yet? Oh no. No. Okay. Hold on a second, guys. I have to do all this crap over. Okay. Oh, right. I wanted to save, right? Open. Incorrect code. Locking door. Please contact the head of public relations for the override code. Confirm override code. Alright, head of public relations. That would be her.